Studies where we continued a light and fond flirtation until she married and I wed the darkness of rock and roll and Jawbreaker, these two men here. Thanks to the defeat of Proposition 8, Jawbreaker is now a legal union recognized before the law as a corporation, actually.
Yeah. Never going to stop.